This is it, Pia. It's time to unveil our country's newest and finest masterpieces. Who will take home the crowns tonight? Araneta, who do you think?
Who are your favorites? The excitement feels even bigger here in the Big Nome, and I'm sure the entire Philippines can't wait. Handing me the envelopes is Mr. Aris Malagtik. Maraming salamat po. Of SGV & Company. Thank you, sir.
We shall begin with the second runner-up. Second runner-up goes to Bini Bini 14, Samantha May Bernardo.
To award is Bini Bini Filipinas 2017 second runner-up, Christelle Guelos.
Congratulations. Now for this year's first runner-up, she is Bini Bini. Bini Bini 1, Vicky Marie Rushton.
To award is Bini Bini Filipinas 2017 first runner-up, Charmaine Elima.
Congratulations to our runners-up, but now it's time for the crowns. First up, we have Bini Bini Filipinas Globe. Congratulations to Bini Bini 19, Michelle Gumabao.
To award is Miss Globe 2017 first runner-up, Nelda Ibe.
Congratulations. Our next crown is for the Bini Bini who will represent us in the Miss Intercontinental pageant. And she is no other than Bini Bini. Bini Bini 38, Karen Galman.
To award is Miss Intercontinental 2017 first runner-up, Katarina Rodriguez.
Congratulations, and the third crown to be relinquished is the Bini Bini Filipinas Grand International Crown. And this year's Bini Bini Filipinas Grand International is Bini Bini 32, Eva Psyche Patalin Hoop.
To award is Miss Grand International 2017 second runner-up, Elizabeth Clancy.
Congratulations! Three crowns have been passed on, three more to go. And we are about to announce the winner of Bini Bini Filipinas Supranational. And she is no other than Bini Bini. Bini Bini 31, Jessa May Wellar.
To award is Bini Bini Filipinas Supranational 2017, Chanel Olive Thomas.
Congratulations. Up next is the Bilibini Pilipinas International. Our Bilibini Pilipinas International is Bilibini 17, Maria Atisa Manalo.
To award is Bilibini Pilipinas International 2017, Marielle De Leon.
Congratulations. And now, for my favorite crown, who will take home the Miss Universe Philippines title? Our Miss Universe Philippines 2018 is Bini Bini. Bini Bini. Bini Bini 20, Catriona Gray.
To award as Miss Universe Philippines 2017, Rachel Peters.
It's been another wonderful Binibini evening. Mga kapamilya, thank you very much for joining us.
Best wishes to all our new queens, and we know that you will give pride to our country.
Mabuhay ang Pilipina, mabuhay ang Binibini. Until next year, thank you and good night.